Experiment? This is out here. Hey, guys.
Obviously, I'm not wearing my sunglasses this time. I've got an eye infection thing going on, and I don't want to ruin my sunglasses much. So, this is what I really look like. You know, when I'm looking at this camera thing, I got real red cheeks. Wow. Don't know why. Tonight's video is I'm talking to talk about Vampire Diaries. Now, for people that know the story of Vampire Diaries, there being book series, and then they're putting it in a TV series. Well, let's say I didn't have a job, but I'm going to talk about the next episode, Masquerade. Kind of reminds me of Backstreet Boys. Remember, if I shut up, this is about Vampire, not Backstreet Boys. There's a lot of things, like, for people that have watched, like, the preview thing, we know exactly Damon, Stefan, Jeremy, and Alaric are planning to kill Catherine in this episode. But the question is, do they succeed? Well, my prediction is they're not going to have a good chance of killing her. Because she says in the last episode that she's one step further from the main characters. Well, Elaine, I think it's definitely them. And then, well, pretty much every viewer of the Vampire Diaries knows exactly that Stefan and Elena will get back together again. It's pretty much an easy guess that they're going to get back together. The question is, when? Knowing exactly, it'd probably be close to the finale of season 2. But my prediction is that they're going to keep Catherine for a bit longer. They're not going to kill her off now. There's only speculation about one male character that was leaving the show forever, so they were killing off his character. It could have been... Now, I don't remember the actor's name, but the guy that played Mason Lockwood, it could have been him, but it could also, like, this also could be Matt, the guy that plays him, but I don't think that's gonna happen. I highly doubt it's gonna happen. Killed off Matt's the main big character in the novel series. I don't know who it would be. So hard to predict. Sorry, guys. But I'd like to hear what you guys think of what's gonna happen in the future. Like, this was only episode, not yesterday's episode, was only episode 6 of the season. And they said 22 episodes this season, again. So, I want to know what you guys think. What do you think the plan is for the characters, like, with Catherine and them? Like, I've got my idea about Catherine. They're not going to kill her off for a long time. Anyway, this is Vampire Diaries. And I'm out for now.